from the introduction of this chapter, we come to know that Hinduism was not only the religion which was followed by the people of the subcontinent, but at that time some other religions were also making their roots strong in the land of the subcontinent. Children, here in this chapter we will study about specifically about one religion, that is Buddhism, that how this religion came into being and how it spread its roots all over the subcontinent. So children, if we want to study and understand the concept of Buddhism, we must study the story of Prince Siddharth, who was the founder of this religion. Children, Prince Siddharth was born in Nepal in 565 before Common Era. He was born in the house of King Sudhana and Queen Maya. Children, at his birth, an astrologer predicted that he will either become a great leader or a holy man. Children, at that time, actually it was a tradition to call upon the astrologers at the birth of any child so that they could predict the future of that child. So by listening to the future of his son, King Sudhana became very worried, and he did not want his son to become a holy man. Therefore, King Sudhana decided to train him to become a great leader, and for that purpose, children, he issued strict orders for his upbringing. And in those orders, there was one a very strict rule that King Sudhana could not leave the palace in any case. He was not allowed to go out of the palace. King Sudhana provided his son a very luxurious life full of comforts, and he got the knowledge through the books and his instructors, and he was